vagabond! Be gone at once! Oh, my pardon! You're not here to defile the knowledge crystals! You're a prospective student! It is a pity I have nothing to teach you with! The crystals of knowledge have been vandalized by the Titan. Here's your first test, then. A field trip. We'll see how brave you are.
Yeah. Ah, hell,
Wonderful! Oh, you're quite brave, you know. I've rarely seen such dedication in a student. Now we can begin your education in air. Long ago, the scholars of Dragonspire learned these crystals form our libraries. And for your first lesson, you should learn the history of Dragonspire. Place a knowledge crystal on the crystal pedestal to hear its words.
The crystal flickers to bright life. Dragonspire first grew powerful when King Manet tamed the first drake. It later became a place of knowledge with the creation. Kilgore the Magnificent ended the 100-year Dragon War by defeating a mighty. Since that time, Dragonspire has preserved the knowledge and souls of our greatest heroes in.
Excellent! You have learned the importance of knowledge, Chris. You've proven yourself worthy of learning our traditions. Our culture is based on knowledge and warfare. The nobles of Dragonspire sent their children to this academy because we are a warlike people. Our education requires to begin the first of these combats. You must retrieve the Crystal of Justice from the shelf. Place it on the first pedestal to issue your battle challenge.
You retrieve the Crystal of Justice.
I am Iona Pyrelance. I battled my way past the guards of King Betren and won the knowledge crystals that saved my world. Because of me, many have learned the knowledge once reserved for kings. Show me, students, whether you will fight for knowledge.
Sar Meloria!
You have proven you are willing to fight for knowledge. If only the professors of Dragonspire had learned this lesson.
What? Iona said that the Dragonspire professors had something to learn. She must have been someone else. Let's see if you truly appreciate what I have to offer you. The Crystal of Battle was taken by Orin Grimcaster. I fought to retrieve it from Orin Grimcaster's tower nearby. Show your true strength as a warrior, and recover the Crystal of Battle from Grimcaster.
You have made a terrible mistake coming here, living one. These crystals are mine to treasure, mine to keep. You get my crystal when you pry it out of my cold, undead hands.
Retrieve the crystal of battle.
You've recovered it. You've done quite well for yourself. But I have my view, have placed the crystal of battle on the pedestal, and we'll see where you stand.
I am Katya Firewinter. I battled Eldered the Usurper when he used the power of the Knowledge Crystals to I formed the Council of Wizards, Warriors, and King to prevent anyone who was unworthy. Nevertheless, the old lesson must continue. Battle me, student, to pass my test.
Thank you.
You have fought bravely. You are the one we feared would come. The one we need to set things right.
What madness is this? Who would need the power of a student? That is crazy. Perhaps the Titan. Do not worry this time about the Titan army's tampering, young wizard. Go find the Crystal of Honor where it's stored. Place it on the third pedestal and begin your third lesson.
You retrieve the Crystal of Honor.
I am Valeric Brightsword. I defeated the Council Wizard Kildare. He had been corrupted by the Eld. Prove to me that you are above the influence of liars and leaders. Defeat me in fair battle to pass this lesson. You show admirable promise as a student. One of our students warned us about the Elder at Crystal, but we did not listen. Sadly, we learned nothing from that mistake.
If Valeric Brightsword thought his mistake was that he should have listened to a student. But how would a student? I've never seen the souls within the crystal say such things, but only the most elite students have ever seen it. Place it on the fourth pedestal and pass the test. I'm placing my trust in you.
I am Rorik Flamesoul. I defeated Challenger I was the only wizard ever to defeat a warrior in straight combat. Pass my test, and you can defend yourself against anyone.
Malorya! Malorya! Our duel proves you've learned much in your time here. My fellow wizards learned only to fear threats to their power. And so they doomed Dragonspire.
You have fought well. Clearly, the spirits of our...
I don't know what the spirits want to say to you.
Let me help you complete the final lesson. I saw the... You will need an empty knowledge crystal from the vault in the Grand Chasm. The vault clerk will help you find one. Return to me when you have it. Ah, young wizard. According to my records, such as they are, take this key and be careful. I don't know what is down there these days.
Simularia.
found the crystal we need. An empty knowledge crystal won't do us much good without a spirit stored inside it. One of our greatest heroes died during the Great Raid, and we buried him with his name was Boris Blackrock, the Lord Obsidian. Though he fought like none, we were able to give Boris Blackrock a hero's burial in the necropolis before the war ended. And go to the necropolis and use the empty knowledge crystal on the tomb of Lord Obsidian, where Boris Blackrock is buried. His spirit will live on within the crystal, and he will guide us.
Thank you.
Of light moves within the crystal as it is imbued with the spirit of Lord Obsidian.
Incredible! Few students have ever. Now we have our crystal of the hero. Are you ready? You will now face Boris Blackrock, the Lord Obsidian, our greatest hero from the battle with the Titan Army. No student of Dragonspire has ever undertaken this lesson. Go now and place the crystal of the hero upon the last pedestal.
I am Boris Blackrock, the Obsidian Golem. The Council trained me to defend the wizard's knowledge from the warriors. When the wizard summoned the Titan, I alone had the knowledge to fight it. When I fell, so did Dragonspire. Defeat me, and you show yourself to be Dragonspire's greatest hero.
Meloria.
You have fought as none other. I salute you as the hero of Dragonspire.
Rarely have I learned a more profound lesson than my student. You have opened my eyes to my past mistakes, and you have learned and accomplished a great. I hereby grant you the highest. It is our custom that the Dean of Admissions will present a new student with an Academy Portal Stone. Go see if you can find such a stone within the Dean's Tower.
Oh, of course. I'm the Dean's assistant, and I am embarrassed. Come to think of it, he's been gone for quite some time. Maybe the librarian knows where he is.
You're actually looking for the Dean of Admissions? Oh dear. It's getting to see the Dean of Admissions is next to impossible, I'm afraid. You see, he was directly involved with some... After he had the professors kidnapped and began the summoning... That was before the attack began. Now, there's not much more harm he can do. I was responsible for...
Milo's hand...
Good luck getting that portal stone.